Hello, everyone. Welcome to this week's North Korea Coffee Break. If you could tell from my voice, I've been sick for a couple weeks, and I'm just getting over it. So thank you for your patience on all this. I want to show you something, and it's pretty awesome. A couple weeks ago, we started a COVID-19 relief fund for the refugees in our network. A lot of the refugees have been affected by the coronavirus, by the quarantining, and many of them are farmers, and because they live in villages, their farmland is a couple blocks away, their local governments are not allowing them to plant. And I'm sure a lot of you could relate to that, right? We can't go out. The whole world is under lockdown. But because North Korean refugees are so vulnerable, they are illegal migrants in China, there is no relief for them. There is no relief, there's no grace, and there's barely a support system for them. And that's where you came in. When we started this fund, we asked for a stretch goal of $10,000, and within a couple days, we reached that, and within 10 days in, we are at a little over $12,000. We've exceeded our goal. We are so blessed by the generosity of the people in our network, mostly here in the United States, but all over the world. You know, when the coronavirus quarantining started, people were predicting doom and gloom for us, for crossing borders. And those warnings were well received. I mean, we needed to financially prepare ourselves for this crisis. And so we cut a lot of our fundraising spending. We cut a lot of immediately unnecessary things from our budget. And we had to make some hard choices. But as we're into this crisis, 6 to 8 weeks now, we have found the tremendous, tremendous generosity of the people in our network. What has started out in fear has turned to generosity. That is especially true of the people who have donated to this cause. Thank you so much. If you are unfamiliar with the work that we do, we encourage you to email us, contact@crossingbordersnk.org, and get on our email list. Guys, things are happening with Crossing Borders. We're starting our safe house for North Korean refugees in South Korea. We're so excited about that. Our work is continuing in China, where our network is getting stronger and larger. Please join us. Sign up for our email. And if you find it in your heart, and if you're able to, please consider donating to our COVID relief fund. It will be open for the next few days, and we're so excited to see what's going to happen. Thank you very much.